Now we doing Magikarp. Die. Magikarp is also a Pokemon that I've never found shiny. Like, I've gotten them, and in Pokemon Go, I got one, but, I've never actually found, I've never hunted for him and got him, you know what I mean? So, hopefully, this is the time. Yo-ho! Let's go! Capture, baby. Let's go. Oh my god. Let's see if we can get another one. That was only 1 minute of recording. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Let's see if we can get another one. At this point, let's just kill until the outbreak's done. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Let's go. Oh, that's funny, bro. I literally killed the initial four and it popped up. That's another one! Oh no, that's a Buizel. Oh! Oh! That's another one! Oh, that's yours. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's go. Ah, that makes me so happy, bro. We're two for two, boys. We're two for two. They're gonna be posted in separate videos. And the first one may or may not have audio. Sorry. We haven't even gotten to the first milestone. Starting to go down. Oh, these Magikarps must die. For my one sparkly gold one. It's possible to get more than one in an outbreak. That's what I thought. That's so great. How many Magikarps we've in reality actually killed? I wonder how many Magikarps we've killed throughout our entire lifetime.
Way too many.
Really? Why? Alright, valid. That's fair. Yeah, because doesn't his entire moveset change? No, he definitely does. Random massacre. The number of Magikarp in the outbreak is getting significantly lower. And a Surskit and a Meryl. You're just resetting them now. Oh, gotcha. How many Urban Mysticas do you have? Not many Magikarp left in the original outbreak. Looking like that was all she wrote for the Magikarps. A lot left. Shiny gold one. The rest of you must die. Die. Oh, I ran into it. Alright, I'll just kill you. Huh? And dead. Kill it. kill this one. All right, they disappeared. All right, it's another good video.